Hello everyone and welcome to another video tutorial. Today we are going to see signal modulation using GUI.
In electronics and telecommunication, modulation is the process of varying one or more properties of periodic waveform called the carrier signal with modulating signal that contains the information to be transmitted. Now, here is the list of analog modulation techniques. The first one is amplitude modulation. Here, amplitude of carrier is varied in accordance with the amplitude of modulating signal. Contains two types, double-sided modulation and single-sided modulation. The second type is angle modulation. It has constant envelope. It is further divided into two types, frequency modulation and phase modulation. Now, amplitude and frequency modulation techniques are shown.
So this is the final layout of the GUI that will be designing for modulation technique. So for that we'll be needing 7 text box and 1 axis and 1 pop-up menu. So let's get started. We'll type guide in the command window. Create new GUI, blank GUI. So select an axis. Text box. So this is the final GUI layout for the modulation technique. As you can see, there are 7 text box and 1 axis along with 1 pop-up menu. We will save this and our final layout will be like this. So now it's time to write the callback functions. So right click, view callbacks, callback. So there is a callback function. Now we'll need to write callback function mainly for pop-up menus. So here, as you can see, we have extracted all the handles with handles.edit1 argument, since we'll need to edit the values every time we are to run the function. So here is the code. You can get it from the link pasted in video description down below. Is the simple modulation formulas that I have written for the various techniques, that is carrier modulation along with signal modulation and modulating signal. So once you are done with writing all the program, you can just run it. Now we'll type in some values, suppose 10, 12, 500, 5000, 50, and 2. So here is the modulating signal of our system. Now to see carrier signal, here is the carrier signal with frequency 5000. And finally, here is the modulated wave for our system with values shown in the text box. So you can try different combination. Here P denotes the cycle in the axis, N is number of cycles, and K is the constant of proportionality. So that was all about modulation techniques. We have designed a simple amplitude modulation format here. You can try designing frequency modulation as well as phase modulation using their formulas and with the same technique. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any suggestions or comments, please leave it in the comment section down below. Thank you so much for watching the video.